Yeah,
really good. Hey, Mittens.
Sanctuary Brewing Company is a new nano brewery that's opening in Hendersonville, North Carolina. We'll be producing our own beer on premises. We'll also have a tap room, and we will tie in with local animal advocacy groups in the region.
Today, thanks to Navy surgeons, SEALs have a new fighting edge, laser vision. Not science fiction, it's now. This is today's Army, Air Force,
53 miles now.
Navy, Marine Corps. Together, they're the most advanced fighting force on the planet and beyond. The biggest advantage in combat has always been to be able to see your enemy before he sees you. Today, that means orbiting surveillance satellites capable of reading the license number on a vehicle 500 miles below. Or goggles that can amplify the light of a star thousands of times and turn night into day.
Tight formation coming in.
It means a pilot sitting in a control room in New Mexico can track down an enemy on the other side of the world. And if necessary,
lock up target five.
Eliminate them.
2-1. Impact.
New technologies have enormously enhanced our ability to see the enemy first. But these are all just extensions of the human eye. And they are all subject to its limitations.
It is said that we are the product of our times. But at each plateau in our lives, we stand on the shoulders of our ancestors and our teachers as we perceive the present and plan our future. And so it was with Paul Cheesbrough. In celebration of his life and all that he accomplished, it is instructive to look back on his life and heritage and reflect on what there is about his family and personal history to help us understand and appreciate the impact of his influence on our lives. And why? Because we are privileged to have known him, that what we do with our lives is part of his legacy.